Hey guys, in this quick Midjourney tutorial, I'm going to show you two different ways of how to use reference images in your prompts. First is I'm actually going to minimize Midjourney and open Photoshop, and you can actually crop a part of an image in Photoshop, press Ctrl X, then go back to Midjourney, then go to the chat box and paste the image and press enter. Now, because this image has been uploaded, we can right click on it and go to copy image address, which will give you the URL of this image. Now, simply start a new prompt and paste the URL of that image. And this is how you start image prompts in Midjourney by using a reference image. Then make sure to press space and finish the text part of your prompt. Now, if you want to use an image outside of Photoshop, you can use any URL online. So I'm just going to go to Google, find a running animation, for example, this one, right click, go to copy image address, go back to Midjourney, start a new prompt, imagine, paste the URL. You can use multiple image references. So here I'm going to click on this one, copy image URL as well, and paste it separated by space after the first image. Now complete the text part of your prompt and press enter. And that's pretty much all there is to using your own reference images to create image prompts in Midjourney.